Don't stop at classical definitions of freedom. Aim for awe.